This is Bishop Michael Burbidge of the Catholic Diocese of Arlington. Some people say the most dangerous word to learn is tomorrow because it invites delay, putting things off, procrastination. But Advent is all about today. Now is the time to act, to stop procrastinating, to get our spiritual lives in order so we provide a fitting place for the Lord to dwell. Be prepared to meet Him at Christmas. Commit to making Advent a beautiful season of hope, anticipation, and expectation. Doing so will prepare you not only for His coming at the end of the world, but also for the daily transformation of our lives. As we approach Christmas, do not be distracted by external things. Instead, make an internal space for God so we may experience His peace and joy and love. Begin not tomorrow, but today.